Welcome to the Quick Start Guide with LumaFusion. Open the LumaFusion app from your home screen. Make sure to allow LumaFusion access to your Photos app media. Create your first project by tapping on the plus button. Along with naming your project, you have the option to select your frame rate, aspect ratio, and color space when opening a new project. Press and hold the Help and Settings button to display Overlay Help. Single tap the button to display the Help and Settings panel. You can reopen the Project Manager here, where you can duplicate projects, rename, color tag, search for projects, and delete. Find media from the Photos app in your LumaFusion library, or import your media from cloud storage or a connected drive. To pre-trim a clip, tap once on the clip and adjust the handles. Tap and hold to drag your clip to the timeline. Pinch with two fingers to zoom the timeline in and out. Open the track header to access the Insert Overwrite button. This determines whether clips are pushed down to make room for new clips, or whether they get overwritten when a clip is dropped or trimmed. To insert a clip, make sure you are in Insert mode, then drag the clip until you see the insert symbol. Select the clip, then drag the handles to trim the clip. There are 6 video audio layers, plus 6 audio only layers. Tap on both sides of the playhead to split a clip, or tap the scissors icon. To replace a clip, drag one clip over another until you see the replace symbol. Once you drop the clip, you can choose to keep the duration of the clip on the timeline or use the duration from the clip you're adding. To delete, select the clip and tap the trash can or drag the clip off the timeline. Now let's add a royalty-free music clip from the library. In each folder of the Storyblocks stock library, you'll find free clips that don't require a subscription. If a subscription is required, you'll be prompted. When clips are added to the audio or overlay tracks, they'll be linked to the clip on the main track so that the timeline will stay in sync as you edit and trim. You can unlink or relink a single clip with this button. Or in the track headers, you can unlink or relink all clips on the track with this button. Let's add a title preset from the library, or go to the Quick Add panel to add a title overlay. Now double tap on the title clip to open the title editor. Double tap on the text to edit a layer inside the title. Add text and shape layers, or import graphics with this button. There are 6 clip editors: titles, frame and fit, speed, audio, color and effects, and stabilization. In the color and effects editor, I'm adding a twirl effect and changing the parameters with the on-screen controls. Now I'm moving over to the frame and fit editor to move the title to the lower thirds position. Turn on keyframing to create motion. Exit the editor here. Back in the timeline, I'm going to double tap on the clip in the second track to open it in the Frame and Fit editor. I'll size and position here. Now let's go back to the timeline and take a look at our background clip. Double tap on the clip to open the Color and Effects editor. Multiple effects from any category can be added to your clip. You can animate each effect over time by using keyframing. Position your playhead, turn on keyframing, and adjust the effect for that frame. Position your playhead again and adjust the effect. A new keyframe will be added automatically. The effects are applied in the order you add them. You can change the order by collapsing the effects and dragging them up or down in the stack to get different results. This line of dots tells you when your device is reaching its limit of how many effects can be added. Transitions from the library can be added to titles, video, or audio clips. Now let's watch this project we've created. When you've finished editing, export to the Photos app, cloud storage, a social network, or a connected drive. You can add or edit your destinations here. To make a backup of your project and its media, or to send it to another device to continue editing, choose the LumaFusion project package. Look in the Help and Settings to change the frame rate, the project aspect ratio, and other custom settings. You'll also have access to tutorial videos, a full reference guide, and customer support. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoy editing with LumaFusion.